Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.
Alright, so this is a new episode, starting on Minecraft. I got a world and I spawned in a tree. So, my texture pack was out of date and I could not be arsed to do anything with it. Ooh. We have a village already. I think this is recording, yep. We have chickens and wolves in a ravine. And someone's just finished doing the hair in my house. Just gonna run over to this town, see if I can get any wheat or anything. So on this, I'm just gonna be going for as long as I can. Let me just check the difficulty. Yep, hard. Totally hardcore. Wow. They added shadows. No, they didn't. Hey there, buddy. Go away. Oh, I'm gonna steal this. Just so I don't have to waste any stuff. Green. Thanks. Just stepdad just gave me something. So let's just walked in gradually. So get some wheat. Then oh, these guys aren't gonna like me for doing this. Have they got any? Nope. Oh my god, temple. What? Okay, let's get some basic weapons and material first, and then we'll head over to the temple. F5. Here we are. Threw it on the ground. Oh, I've only got 5 wheat. That's bullshit. It's bullshit. I like that they added colours of wood as well. That's pretty cool. I love how I spent so much time just waiting to record, and then when I start recording, someone just walks straight in. It's like, hey. But yeah, let's carry on. Oh. God damn it. And customer number 2. Could you get my Luke said?
No, I don't mean that. That you definitely want to get, or I'll just buy it.
Chocolate flowers and stuff like that. Just soppy shit.
Soppy shit in a car, yeah?
Yep. You bet door, blah, blah, blah. Alright. Time to get going! Alright. This is all you need when you start at. I don't know why people make swords and shiz. All you need is a pickaxe, wooden pickaxe to get you started off, and look around for open cast, like, you know, any stone what's open to the world. Well, we gotta go temple first anyway, so let's get this rock and then we'll head over to the mine after. Oh my god, there's a lot more than a fork. I don't know how long I'm going to do this episode. Might do a bit longer than usual. Where's my sand? There we are. There we go. Aha! Thought it was missing something. Probably just me being a monk then. Oh well, we've got some coal as well. I think there's a ravine close to here as well, maybe. I always find a ravine close to villages. I just been playing like armor 2 and I did the alt thing to turn your head and it don't work with this. I am being a monk today. Okay, LucasAid. Alright, so once we get this coal, we'll make new pickaxe. Oh my god.
Where you give me my coal? No more coal. No more coal.
Come on, hurry up. And if there's some more coal behind this, I'm just gonna... Oh, yes, come on, come on. Let's... Yay! First of all, upgrade. Second of all, get X. Spade. And a sword. Oh, and some torches. So there we go. Let's go. In fact, see if any of their wheat's grown or if there's any more wheat fields in this village. Oh, another wheat field. Goodbye, piece of shit. A herp a derp. Oh, they got potatoes. Potato, 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 potato. So they got carrots. Oh my god, even more potatoes. Oh yeah, we're pretty much set for food. Give me your potatoes. Oh, I got 36 potatoes. God. That's racist. I wonder if they've added turnips. Did they add turnips? Oh, god knows. Any more? Any more? Die, potato! Not today. Alright, so... Huh? I thought I had something. I don't know what I heard, but I hit the V. Okay, I'll eat a potato. Okay, maybe I'll eat more than one potato. There we go. I got 50 potatoes. Shove them in there. Lighting errors everywhere. Woohoo! We have piggies. There we are. And... I know that if I kill all these pigs, there'll be no more pigs left after a while, but I don't care. I can live off potatoes. Oh, forgot a piece of meat. I can live off potatoes. If the Irish did it, I can. More potatoes. Jump shot on the wheat there. And dun 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 dun. Yes! 9 pieces of bread. So where was that temple again? Oh, it's becoming nighttime. Boop. We'll go there while it's nighttime. Get some sand to get me back up out of there. I looked at a review on this seed and like, didn't say nothing about a temple. Yeah, that'll do. 35. I don't see it being any deeper than 35. Aww. I didn't make it. La 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 la. Oh, that music is so nice. Oh, spider. Where art thou?
Where art thou, spider? Motherfucker, get your ass here.
I don't even know where it is, but I saw a creeper in the distance. My dog's barking like a bitch. There we go. See what I mean? We're already geared out and we're not that far in. I might get that TNT out of there actually. Just say if a creeper jumps down here right now, it doesn't. I don't want rotten flesh. Go away. God damn it. Well, we got a diamond. Let's go make a diamond shovel. Oh my god. Okay. I have no idea what that was. It's like Minecraft has run out of memory, so I deleted some of my old worlds what I don't play on. Which are taking up a hell lot of space. I can make a bed! No, I can't. I can make a bed!
Okay. Those motherfuckers outside.
Oh! God damn it! God damn you! Let's make some sandstone. I might just make this my house. Yeah. God damn it, I've only got 6! Oh, fucking shit sickles. What the hell is that? How do you make them steps? Oh! Bitch, please! Bitch, please! This is why you shouldn't make this your home. That'll do. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a corner step. What? That's fucking awesome. Let's scavenge these. There you go. So if I scavenge these... There we go. Then I can do that. And... do that. And do that. And do that. And I can make this my nice home, you know? Just check out, see if there's anywhere where a creeper could jump in from. Nope. Although I love these creeper faces on these sand blocks. Oh god, what the hell? Gotta make everything even. I don't know why I get really bad OCD sometimes. We don't need this. I just want to make this. I don't know what to use for them. Take all the wool out. I can make this a house. So if I do that. Yes. There we go. Okay, and put torches at the bottom of here. There we go. There we go. How to get out? God knows. Maybe ladders? Is there a zombie upstairs? Bitch better not be upstairs!
So what now, you say? What now? For now I cry like little bitch.
Hold on. I'm gonna grab this TNT. God, I love TNT. Now why would you need... Why would you need, like, you know, corner bits as well? You don't need them. All I can do is I can do this. Take all this sandstone, except for one block, and just put a piece of sand there. Also, get some stone so I can get furnace and everything going. Oh god, I'm hungry in real life and in the game. Fucking hell. So after I've done this, I'm gonna end the episode, start uploading it, and then while it's uploading, I'm gonna make a new episode.
Sounds good, yes?
And I'm gonna try and allocate Minecraft a lot more memory because I've got 2 terabytes of hard drive on my computer. So it shouldn't be running out of my memory. Oh, god damn it. Look, bodge job for the win. There we go. New. Who to get out here? God damn it. It's gonna have to be a straight fucking nerd pole in it. Oh, it's daytime. Hell yeah. also get that. Doop. Derp derp. Yeah. Just checking if I was being among and not looking anywhere for the BKs. Caulking. Caulkings. In fact, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna get as much as I can from out there and then just tunnel my way up and then close it off. So I can do is what I do that. I don't know why I'm saying it so much. That's everything. This as well, and get all the I get a bunch of coal as well. Give me coal, boy. I want this coal. Okay, that can stay there. We need to upgrade to iron soon. Derp a derp a derp a derp. Okay. Fifty-eight sandstone. So there's nothing down there, guys. Just there's nothing down there. I'm gonna make some nice stairs come through with a water fountain coming from the top, maybe. Oh, hell yeah! Stair. Just put these down temporarily. There. Oh, god damn it. Forgot about that. It's so untidy. I have to do that. And take that. What I can do is as well, because I'm not gonna use them towers until later on. I can do that and then block them up. Let's use them as storage rooms. Oh, don't do that. Place it there. Now what I'm gonna do is cook some food, because I'm gonna starve to death if I don't. So cook some potatoes. Eat some bread and take the coal, get the pressure plate. There we go. Lovely. There we go. Now we can regain health as well. There we go. Making everything straight. I'm gonna have to go out and cut some trees down, but first I'm gonna make a door. Zombies might be able to knock this down. I don't wanna do it that way. No zombies? I mean, I'm okay with zombies, I mean. Creepers, should I say? Well, I got a home. Aha. Sandstone. And there we go. Alright, so we're gonna do next episode soon.